Hi guys, it's December 21, 2023, 1:30 in the afternoon, Philippine Standard Time. Last night po, I was awakened by a vision that may dumadaan-daan tao or something. And then I suddenly woke up, and this one is being pushed twice po siya. Tapos nakikita ko from here na parang may dumadaan nga. Pero ang nakita ko lang guys, hindi naman siya yung parang solid na image. So this one, makikita pa ninyo na nag-fold pa baga yung papel, no? Parang it was pushed towards the inside. Dalawang beses po. And I shouted the second time. So sabi ko kung if magnanakaw, matakot man lamang from the inside. So anyway, I need to pray. Kasi ang message po sa akin, parang there are souls looking for me, but at the same time, because we are trying to fight something, no, something evil, we want to curtail, as God told me, I am one curtailer of evil activities. So we could imagine, no, the enemies or people possessed by the devil or people with bad intention, as well as the evil malignant enemies may attack us, right? So what I could see is hindi naman siguro siya tao kasi hindi siya solid yung figure, but at the same time I could see a silhouette. So, ganun po yung ating experience kagabi. I do not know. And you know what, guys? I even have a holy rosary dyan sa labas. Na something that was given to me by Sister Fe, the Third Order of the Franciscans of the Immaculate. But one could actually reflect din, ano, na it was given to me by someone who became an infidel, not only in the Third Order community, but I bet if it's true that they have received excommunication kasi they have collected so much money in my name, in the name of the Jesus Divine Mercy Apostolate Mission, na supposed to be ako po yung nag-receive noon and supposed to be po nakagawa ng worship place sa Dalipay, if they have forwarded to me everything. Latest po, ang alam ko po ay nakalipad na po si Sister Judy Revilla, Sister Rafaela, Third Order of the Franciscans of the Immaculate to Canada. And nandun na naman po yun. So anyway, bahala yung Diyos sa atin lahat, my dear tertiaries. Mahal ko rin po kayo. Nakakamiss din. At hindi ko lang ma-accept na kahit pala magkakasama tayo. You know, may mga evil intentions. Sa akin kasi wala po akong ganun. If God pushes me to expose something, that's the only time siguro nasasabihin niyo, grabe naman siya. No, hindi po yung pagtatrainer because it's not coming from me. Kayo, Auntie Mano, nagkaroon na po kayo ng masasamang intention out of jealousy and envy and impure intentions natin, no, to serve. At bahala na po ang bawat isa sa atin sa ganyan. I used to help the tertiaries, especially those na nag-novice those times, ako po ang nagbibigay ng konting explanation about the way of life, having been an aspirant for a year, almost accelerated to the novitiate in the convent, no? So, mas malalim-lalim kasi yung aking pagkakaalam sa way of life ng Third Order. Anyway, so yun po yung latest. So, what comes to my mind right now, guys, is St. Pio. St. Pio was attacked so much by evil spirits. Was even tempted right inside the confessional box by a woman, you know, infested by devil, no? With spirit of lust. So, ayoko naman ikumpara yung sarili natin dun sa santong yun. Pero yun po yung sinasabi sa akin na Lord. Because I am trying so much to be clean and pure despite things that happened. And yun nga, we are trying to fight something evil and bad in the society through exposés and write-ups. And so, we must expect things like that. I must just trust God and be courageous, isn't it? That even if we are surrounded by armed men, example lang, no? If you will die, you will die. No? If God will allow you already to die, you will die. Anyway, I'm focusing the cam to this naughty top kid, Princess Maruha. Princess Maruha. Princess Lourdes. Kanina, naughty-naughty niya. Nakatulog na naman siya, guys. Meron tayong pantulog with this cam. So, last night, or was it in the afternoon, I put my toiletries there sa baba ng table. So, sa isang plangga na maliit. So, she got this one, guys. No, I was sitting there sa may labas. She got this one. Sabi ko, oh, no, don't play with that one. This is Lactacid. Bacana Man, Lactacid Baby Company. Because my skin, sometimes, if it acts up na sensitive po siya, I have to make use of mild soap like Lactacid, Johnson's & Johnson's Baby ano yan? From head to toe wash, or the Cetaphil, no? Yung Cetaphil, kaya mas mahal yung Cetaphil. So, meron akong nakatagong ganito in Cetaphil ng konti. I reserve it for those times na medyo nagsasensi-sensi yung ate na nag-emote yung ating skin. And so, when I picked it up, this up, guys, I just wanna show you that they are really, dogs like her, really gives messages, no? And I was made to know that, Mommy, can you bathe me with this one daw? Kasi may nakalagay baby, ho? I was really laughing yesterday. And then, this one, next naman ito, kinuha niya, and then she dropped it in front of me. So, the message again is, Mommy, can I have also a brush? Can you brush my teeth? So, this morning, I bathed her already with this one. Alam niyo guys, ang bango dito, oh, smelling clean talaga, compared to puting, kasi winawash ko siya guys nung bar soap, sometimes even a drop of Sonrox just to help her away from fleas and yung mga kuto-kuto. But then again, kung na clean na siyang masyado, no, ang bango guys dito, oh, of course Lactacid naman talaga from head to toe din ito, and it's also good for a dog, no, like me, sensitive yung skin. I really also use this from head to toe sometimes. Ang bango niya, it smells good. Bacana Man, Lactacid, some sponsorship if possible. So, niligo ko siya kanina. Maganda naman talaga, guys. No, of course. And then, I smelled it. Mabango talaga yung smell. Smells clean and mild. So, the next time, I am going to provide for like this also. Imagine guys, na siya mismo yung naghihingi. So no doubt about it guys, they are really communicating. I tried to check other vlogs of some moms, fur moms and dads, and almost pareho din po yung, you know, some of people might think that it's a crazy thing, just like before. Parang akala ko si Shoti, sabi ko, sobra naman si Shoti sa pet, no? Yung pala ganun po, na nagko-communicate pala. So, recent lang po ako naging aware sa mga pet and dogs, no? Recently lang po tayo. So, before, I was thinking like that, na sabi ko, it's something crazy na why are you communicating with your, are they really talking? Something like that. So, I regret those misjudgments I have given back then. Umiiyak pa nga yung kapatid ko before na maganda kasi yung dog niya, namatay po. We left the dog sa vet and then it was delivered to us, napatay na. No, umiyak pa yung kapatid ko. Siyempre, hindi pa ako makakonnect those times. So sabi ko, ang corny. Parang dog lang yan. I mean, we love them. Pero if namatay, bakit iiyakan? Pero mali pala ako, diba? Kasi with Maruha nga, sobrang iyak ko, mas grabe pa. So, the lesson is, we need to understand talaga, if there are things that's happening na hindi ko maintindihan, I should have, you know, asked, even in prayers, why is it that I am feeling corny about other people doing this, saying that one, you know, and making ourselves be, anong tawag dyan? Be kind, no? Even if hindi natin naiintindihan yung iba. So, that's it, guys. I have a lot of topic in mind, but putting it here in one vlog might not be so good. So, that's the vlog for this video na talagang ito yung sinabi niyo, bathe me with this, mom. And can I have also toothbrush? So, igagrant na lang natin yung wish. Later on, magbibili pa. Hindi kasi ako nakakalabas. So, anyway, guys. Sana maging maluwag tayo with people who are inferior to us, no? If we have kids, we shouldn't abuse them, no? Na if we are able to spank them and hard enough, we need to explain to them, no, ito nga, dog lang ito, guys. Sumasama yung loob niya. No? Kasi may spirit siya eh. So, sometimes, kasi kanina din, okay, kwento na lang. Yung kahapon, we, my companion here bought some few, ano lang, I think 1/4 kilo lang of pork. So, what I did is, I roasted it. And then, of course, we got only slice. Kasi tipid-tipid na lang, guys, no? So, makatikim lang tayo ng konti. Okay na yun. So, tinabi ko po yung medyo malaking part. And then, I was reheating it this morning. Always, what I'm doing is that I, as much as I could multitask things to do things fast for the day, I do them. So, I put it already in the kawali or frying pan. And then, I tried to clean up the place and wash some dishes, no? Na ginamit the night before kasi sometimes nagmamadali na kami pumasok na bukas na yan, we just put it in the sink. Ay nako guys, pagbalik ko talagang may mga kasama kasi yun na taba na in-experiment namin na kinuha namin yung oil ng taba. Lahat lang siya fat. Kinuha namin isang bote siya. And so nirehit ko po taba and then that one na isang piece pa ng may karne tsaka ano. Ay, yun talaga yung pinili niya, guys. Pagtingin ko, consumed na. Kaya pala, nung dumaan ako sa kanya, sabi ko, busy ito. I thought na meron siyang toy na nasa nginangat-ngat. Yun pala yun ng karne. As in, na-consume niya everything. I got mad, no? Pinagalitan ko talaga siya. Ikaw talaga. Tapos, she even approached me again as if she is so hungry yet. No? Because I already ate na lang yung mga fat na yan? I also grilled it para sabi ko hindi masyado yung fats, konti lang na pieces. Pinagalitan ko po talaga siya verbally, but I could see na meron talaga siyang effect sa sa tao, sa dog. So it means to say mas grabe pa sa tao. So dapat guys, if we reprimand people, our inferior as a boss, especially as a parent, and even just a guardian, pag nagalit po tayo, sige, spunk, and then speak, sana hindi mura But if we do out of burst of anger and, you know, nabigla tayo, no? Burst of emotion, no? We need to talk again to the person, to the subject, to the inferior, to the kid we are taking care of, or to our kids or younger people na under your care. We need to explain to them that ito kasing ginawa mo, kailangan kitang pagsabihin, sorry na kung nasaktan ka. I did that to her kanina kasi iba na rin po yung behavior niya, no? So, I was able to find ways na ma-replace yung, although small na rin naman yun, ulam pa namin sana ngayon. So, merong dumaan na fish vendor, buti nga po ay napahiram kami, ano, na hopefully umabot pa ng 2 days or 3 days yun. So, nung na-replace na, I already said sorry to her. Sabi ko, it's okay, yum yum, the meat is so yummy. Oo daw. And then so sabi ko, it's okay. And then what I did is I cook her own food, yung buto-buto ng bangus, because I deboned it. I've asked the vendor to debone at least man lang yung malalaking bones. So I cooked it again and then gave it to her and I said, sorry, it's okay. It's mom's fault, diba? Fault kasi natin yan, tao tayo eh. Sila dog, sila, mababa kasi yung lutuan namin. So abot na abot niya. I was thinking naman that it's so hot, she wouldn't be able to come near. So bising-bising naman yung mommy, wash the dishes, the used mugs and, you know, spoon and fork. Ah, yung baby dog naman, busy, no? She was already hungry. Although I gave a piece of bread to her, she is so hungry. So, that's it, guys. Siguro relationship-wise, kailangan ganun po yung ginagawa natin. Kung nagali tayo, dapat tingnan din natin nakasakit tayo. So, kahit may fault yung tao, pwede naman siguro magsabi talaga ng sorry. But we justify na tama yung nasabi natin out of anger na may mali talaga sa ginawa. But then again, you know, emotion-wise. And may charity ka niyan at may merit ka din yan kay God. Na kahit ikaw ang nagkamali or kahit talaga may mali yung tao, you could humble down yourself still. No? That would be a leadership example. If you are a true good leader, whether of your family, of your relationship, of your company, of your class, napakaganda pong tingnan kung mataas ka tapos nagpapaka-humble ka, you say sorry. And I want to commend the depunto, that's what we call it in Spanish, for dead people or people who passed away already. My boss, former boss na founder ng GRM International Incorporated, our Uncle Gilbert Raro Martirez. That's how she has done things. Actually, sila magkakapatid, si Daddy, si Uncle Nate in the States. Pareho po sila na naninigaw talaga sila if there is something to be said. Kahit pa nasaan kayo. Pero, if you know how to also give allowances to people, that sometimes sasabihin natin, against man yan sa rights, pinapahiya. But at the same time, you know that there is something there. Hindi naman nila yan sinasadya. May high blood. And it also happened to me during the 40s and up na sa akin in my age, na may high blood na pala ako. Before, hindi ako makamura, guys. I couldn't even say bad words. I always, hindi talaga ako naninigaw before. Pero when I started to take high positions, sabi ko nga, is it really necessary? Automatically, meron akong ganyan. That even if I have not yet seen the sins or offenses of the person under me, meron na akong nasasabi niyan, no, na paggagalit, yung pala later on, I would find out na meron. Even with the boyfriend that I had, no? But I say sorry. I say sorry after. And it really helps, guys. Kahit pala dog siya. So, experimental din. Ano, social experimentation. Experiment. With her, nung pinagalitan ko po siya, sabi ko, you stay there. I went out of the house. And then, you know, I was able to find ways to replace the viand for the day. Yun, a fish vendor came and I've asked if I could have it for loan and pay later. So, I was given 1 kilo of bangus and 1/4 lang kilo of shellfish na tahong, no? Just for the soup. So, nawala yung galit ng mami. So, pagbalik, sabi ko, sorry. Basta sa susunod, sabi ko, you wait for me. Sana magawa niya, but they are animals. No? They have limit in understanding. So, who would be to be blamed, no? In situations like that? Of course, us, na human beings, no? I was confident that she will not go near the kawali. But she was able to, and really, yummy naman talaga kasi yung niluto ko, tinimpla natin na binarbecue. So, nag-enjoy siya for breakfast. So, anyway, guys, I hope I was able to give information and lessons and how to handle situations. So, at all times, guys, it really pays to be humble. But you need to convey the messages too, especially if you are superior, even if you're not. If you see that there is something wrong, if we could say those things mildly and gently, there is a merit from the Lord God. At tayo naman ako correct, okay. Ako nga, mas grabe pa minsan yung mga mas younger sa akin. Let's take it. But at the same time, really, sabihin din natin pag mga inferior na nakakasakit na kayo, we are due of respect, something like that. So, especially in the season of, we are awaiting Christmas, 4 days to go, right? 4 days to go before we hit the birthday of Jesus Christ, the memorial of the birthday solemnity. Of the birthday of our Lord Jesus Christ, Solemnity of Nativity. So, we need to learn the lesson of being humble and kind and having to say sorry even if you did not do anything so bad that the other person is at fault. It really is meritorious kung sino po yung mga unang nagsasabi ng sorry, kung sino yung nagbibigay gesture ng sorry. Yung ba naman gusto ka nang bayaran ng kung ano, ang gusto mo mamatay yung tao, ang gusto mo pa-rape yung tao, ang gusto mo mabulok sa kulungan. These things comes into mind at this point, no? Na sino ka? You are not God. Si God nga nag-accept ng sorry because of love. No? So people who lack love in their hearts are the ones who could hardly, you know, accept. Tapos na kasi yun, di ba? Even if, example lang, sana hindi naman mangyari ulit na may namatay, no? Because ninakawan. Di ba? I could not, no? Set aside, not mentioning the actress, Cherry Pie Pekache. No? Very good example for someone who has put a person in prison because pumasok sa bahay nila, magnanakaw sana, eh nakita yung mama, pinatay niya yung ano, yung mother ni Cherry Pie. But, you know, justice was given already. The person was imprisoned. What more do you want to do? If you physically assault the person, you yourself will have, you know, offenses against the law and also mortal sin. What did Cherry Pie Pekache did? Just like St. Pope John Paul II before when a gunman tried to kill him. Both of them embraced the man na yun, nag-commit ng crime and mortal sin. And what more? Jerry Paypecache is sustaining the prisoner, no? She has been giving money allowance and groceries. Pero yung iba sa inyo, nako, akala mo napatayan. No, I wanna address this to those people who are guilty of this one. God wants you to know these things, no? Who are you? And they even wanna, you know, rest back sa mga husgado na nag-release ng mga prisoners. Sino kayo? Remember always that everyone has a human dignity and human rights, even the prisoners, even accused, even the criminals, even the convicted person, ex-convict, even the ex-prisoners, even those who does not have money. Do not be proud of yourselves. If you have been given favors here and there by government agencies, by the church, but you know for yourself and deep in your heart a lot of offenses you've done, a lot of mortal sins which will be shown in the open by God, especially in your personal judgment day. Tingnan ninyo ang mga sarili ninyo, isa-isahin nyo ano ba yung mga na-violate nyo sa batas. And soon enough, ikaw pa magsasabing, sorry Lord, mas grabe pa pala yung mga offenses ko sa iyo Lord at sa ibang tao. At isang tao lang, nasagi lang ako na kung titingnan, ikaw pa yung nag-umpisa. Diba? So sana po tingnan niyo yung ginagawa ni Sister Cherry Pie Pecache. Ayun po yung pinapasabi sa akin na Lord at this point. No, have a Merry Christmas yung mga ganun. No, sino ka? Tapos na, kung may mga events man nangyari, tapos na yun. So what do you want? You want the whole world. You're gonna go to hell. Tapos pinagkakakitaan pa yung mga situations na ganyan. No, you know yourselves. I do not know what happened to all of you. Where is your guardian angel who should be, you know, guiding you? But if you have been choosing through freedom and free will to choose what to offend others, to offend God, nobody could do anything to you. Yun yung sinasabi ko, just pretty much like how I preach, right? Na even if I pray so much, I pray every day, I struggle to pray every day. Sometimes I feel also sleepy, I feel lazy, I feel sick. But I struggle so much to pray with or without donation here. I pray for everyone. No? Because that is what God wants. Okay lang, Lord, na ganun. So, sana po, mapukawan naman ang bawat isa. Magki-Christmas na. Sino ka para magsabing Merry Christmas? Or sino ka para sabihing Merry Christmas? If you cannot even find in your heart to forgive people, to forgive situation, pero pag yung mga words na yan, ang gusto mo, mag-a-apply for you. But to others, you do not want to apply to. Diba? I have experienced those things na, hindi ka ba marunong magpatawad na siniraan ka, na preso ka, ni-rape ka sa loob ng kulungan, at sinunog pa yung bahay mo. Ngayon, inaano namin yung hasyenda nyo, pinakikialaman na, hindi ka marunong magpatawad. That's another story altogether, guys. Okay? Ang sinasabi ko lang, lalo na pag sincere na yung taong nagsusorry sa'yo, sino ka? Si God nga, nagpapatawad, bakit ikaw ayaw mo? Na preso mo na, pinarape mo pa, ina-attempt mo pang ipapatay. So, nung ni-release, sinunog ninyo yung bahay. At hindi pa po tapos, pinagkakakitaan pa. No? So, sino kayo, mag-reflect kayo, bawat isa sa inyo? And I could just see satanic rituals you have done. You have turned your back to God. That's why you could hardly hear Him. You could hardly remember who you are. You could hardly remember the Ten Commandments given to you, even if you are Catholic Christians. Reflect on it. Do you have a right to say Merry Christmas? And do you have a right to celebrate the nativity, the solemnity of the nativity of our Lord Jesus Christ. Because, you know, Jesus Christ would say, even if we say, I love you, and then he would remind that you have hurt him so much in his heart. Even ako po, meron akong ganun. Papa-remember sa akin ni God ganito. Ay, okay. Sorry po, Jesus. Sige, i-confess ko po yan. At pagsisihan ko. And if I had a chance to text anyone, I say sorry. So sana po, yung iba sa inyo, do not close your doors. Do not close your cell phones. Do not close the community lines. Because that's where you could communicate. You can't be in two places, in several places at one time. And it's through this communication platforms where we could really speak. Hindi mo alam hanggang kailan yung buhay ng tao. So, if you have Facebook, Instagram, do not close your communications to your loved ones or to people you have done things about. Say sorry. Kayo pa yung mabibigyan ng biyaya ni Lord pagka marunong kang mag-sorry. And up until that time, I challenge you as a preacher, as a minister. Sabihin mo yung sarili mo. You have no right to call yourself Catholic, Christian, if you do not know how to love Jesus that well, and God that well, and the Blessed Mother. Do not say that you are a Christian. If wala ka nang naisip sa sarili mo, ikaw lang. Yung mga offenses lang ng ibang tao sa'yo, and never yung offenses mo sa iba. And at this point, me, Antonia Oliva Martir, is saying sorry to all of you na nasaktan ko, those people who were subject for exposés. I don't mean to hurt you. You need to be helped spiritually. God loves you so much. That's why He wants me to give attention to you. And I include you in my prayers. Sana hindi kayo magalit ng lubusan sa akin. At sana mabigyan ang bawat isa sa atin na before we die, we will go back to the Lord God with full friendship and reconciliation. Alam niyo yung pinagagawa niyo na matagal na. Ang iba nga sa inyo, sinasabi na, hindi niyo ba kami pinapansin? Yung nagpapapansin pala, guys, kasi ibig sabihin, dapat daw pinagsasabihan sila. Meron po mga ganun. So, ang ganda din, kasi positive yung kanilang pananaw, no, with regards to, you know, fraternal correction. Okay, maraming salamat at sorry. Sorry din sa mga nasaktan ko. Sana you will find in your heart to forgive. At ako rin, no? For me, hindi kita pinofocusan kung sino-sino kayong naglaland grab sa amin, naninira sa akin, paulit-ulit ng farming, paulit-ulit ng mga nagbebenta. Ah, si God na po ang bahala sa inyo. But in my end, I do not focus on you because I do not want to ruin my relationship with the Lord God. I entrust it, and Jesus Himself told me to say these prayers through the holy wounds of Jesus, God the Father in heaven. Please solve my problems, my concerns and issues, and those connected to my apostolate and movements. I offer to you, God the Father, the holy wounds of Jesus, that Jesus Himself taught me this prayer, God the Father, na hindi ko talaga kaya isolve yung mga land crimes at kung ano-ano pang mga problems, terrorisms done to us and injustices done to me and my whole clan. So I offer it to you, Lord God the Father, but I pray that we would also be helped. Amen. Amen. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. To God be the glory. Thanks be to God. Ayan, tulog na po si Princess Lourdes. Kanina, aligaga po yan. Hindi siya mapakali. So, thank you, Lord. At maganda po yung mga views sa previous post regarding her. So, thank you guys. So, sana para tayo magkaroon ng Merry and Blessed Christmas at mga panibagong pagbabago sa darating na bagong taon
And we must be praying so much against the World War III. At pasalamat tayo sa ibang bansa that they have given support. Some of them has sent some things to the Philippines to support us against China, and especially the presence already of U.S. troopers, troop members at Subic Bay. So we pray also for them. They are adjusting, of course, to the temperature in the Philippines compared there in the U.S. Siyempre, mainit dito. We pray for them na hindi naman sila malungkot masyado. We pray for each other. At kanya-kanya po tayo. Mag-isip-isip po kayo na huwag tayong dependent masyado to the authorities with regards to precautionary measures, with preparedness. Kailangan po ang bawat isa po may alertness po, no? And I want to confirm to you guys na meron talagang zombies. There are already reels and vlogs, no, about zombies. So meron pong ganyan. So ano man lamang yung pwede niyong gagawin with regards to your house, your homes. Kayo-kayo na po niyan mag-isip. Bawat isa po sa atin, hindi tayo pwede maging dependent so much like 100% to the authorities. What if they do not know? What if they are not updated with other things, no? Dapat tulong-tulong po tayo. That's why this is also one way of me being productive in the society by sharing what I know. Even Jesus reminds me, people of the Lord God, that meron kang mga hindi pa nasabi. Ganito, if I get so busy and sometimes I don't have load, yung pala nag-clutch ng load sa akin, hindi naman natuloy. Anyway, bahala na si God. Yung mga ganun guys, tapos busy-busy ako, walang load, I need to find ways. Jesus himself is telling me, because sometimes I have warnings na wala pa po sa social media or in the mass media that we have. So tutok po kayo. Ito po yung service na binibigay ko po kahit wala tayong monetization. Meron po ako mga nasusulat na marami na hindi po, na wala po siya sa mass media at the same time sa social media. So, yun na lang po. For me, we need to be prepared against a zombie. Marami pong naglilipa ng evil spirits. Last night, I was able to experience it. And a lot of nights also about vampires, about manananggal, about aswang, sigbin, mangkukulam. At yan nga, yung zombie po. Iba naman po yan sa mga aswang, sa manananggal, etc. And of course, the aliens. Matagal ng panahon na may mga aliens din po. May mga proof po yan. Ang dami po nating reels niyan. Ang dami pong social media feeds about them. So, hindi na po siya tama sabihin natin na imaginations yan, etc. Thank you so much and take care of yourselves and your family spiritually, you know, materially, corporally, and financially. And kung sino po kasi talaga yung pwede nyo nang patawarin nyo na lang. But it depends on the will of God. No? So, that's it, guys. And thank you. At hindi tayo nakat. So, sana may na-share kami ni Princess Lourdes sa inyo today. And watch out for more in our next vlogs. I hope this dog kid would really be of help, at i-pray din natin kasi may mga infections po siya. Almost all pet dogs na wala po silang maintenance ng injection, meron po yan. So lagi ko po siyang pinipray over, tapos kung ano yung pwede ko siyang paiinom sa kanya, yung mga organic na binoboil-boil ko rin po at pinapainom ko po sa kanya. So para matulungan tayo, and yun, almost daily bath is our help na wala naman silang matransmit or mabreed na bacteria and virus na maaaring maka-affect din sa atin. So, thank you and please subscribe in my channel na sana po ma-monetize din tayo, or if not, you may send your donations. Details are will be put sa text line dito sa channel nating ito. Thank you so much. This has been Antonia Oliva Martires. Thank you. And have a blessed awaiting Christmas time. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Napahaba po yung vlog natin, but I hope that it would be very helpful. Lahat ng messages na nasabi ko dito, everything is spontaneous. I don't have a script or anything. So, thank you and God bless. Sa ngaran nin Ama, asin Aki, pati rin Espiritu Santo. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In nomine Patris, et Filio, et Spiritui Sancto. Amen. See ya!